Have any assistance?
I don't know. I didn't know anyone was here.
Sorry if I'm intrudacious.
It isn't that. I oughtn't to get over the wall. It's out of bounds. At least in term time. But this being holidays.
Oh, holidays is different.
I don't want to actually break the rules.
Well, leave them behind you, where they're safe.
I think I'll stay on the wall, so long as summer is in bounds. You bicycle? So do I. I suppose there's no harm in our talking.
No, no, it's a kindness. I was just sitting here in melancholic retrospectaciousness. You know, you make me feel like one of those old knights who rode about the country looking for dragons and beautiful maidens and chivalrous adventures.
Oh, why?
Beautiful maiden.
Nonsense.
Oh, yes, you are, you know. I'm not the first to tell you that. A beautiful maiden imprisoned in an enchanted school.
You wouldn't think it enchanted.
And here am I, clad in steel. Well, at least my fiery warhorse is. Willing to absquaturate all the dragons and rescue you.
You should see the dragons.
Fly with me.
You are funny. I haven't known you 5 minutes. We don't even know each other's names.
Yours is the prettiest name in the world.
How do you know?
Well, it must be.
It is rather pretty. It's Christabel.
There you are. What did I tell you?
And yours?
Alfred.
I can't call you Alfred.
Well, Polly then.
It's a girl's name. I shan't forget it.
There is love at first sight.
I think I ought to get back over the wall.
Oh, it needn't matter to you. I'm just a nobody. But I know that you're the best and most beautiful thing I've ever spoken to. There's no harm in telling you that, is there?
I should have to go back if I thought you were serious. Locked. Knight. Knight there.
Lady?
Come again.
At your command. But...
Yes?
Just one finger.
What do you mean?
To kiss. Christabel. Look here. It's been over a week now. Now, I can't keep up this gesticulacious game any longer. I'm not a knight. I'm nobody and nothing. But look here. Will you wait for me for 5 years? You're just a girl yet, and it wouldn't be hard. I've always been just dilettantilating about till now, but I could work. I've just woke up. Wait till I get a chance with the money I've got.
But you haven't got much money.
I've got enough to take a chance with. Some sort of chance. I'll make a chance. I mean what I say. I'll stop trifling and shirking, and if I do...
Don't.
Don't what?
Don't go on being like this. You're different. Go on being the knight who wants to kiss my hand.
Yes, but you see, I...
Shut up, Rosie. You idiot. He'll see you. You're spoiling everything.
You've got someone.
Oh, you filthy little beast! Oh, mercy, mercy! Oh, Christabel!
You idiot, you giggling little idiot!
Fool.